Shrooms! Shrooms!
That rap phenomenon, just that rap phenomenon. Phenomenon.
What's going on, guys? Kardak back again with Miss Stephanie Satellite doing some more Minecraft. Yay.
Hello.
Yay.
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 Yay. Yay.
I'm not saying okay. Yay anymore.
Oh, you want to say yay anymore? That's not nice. I need your full and unadulterated cooperation in this endeavor, or it's not going to work. Ow. Asshole. Women. All right? All right. But anyway, so yes, we are back. We are doing things and stuff and stuff and things. I have no idea what's on the itinerary for today, but we'll figure it out, I'm certain.
We usually do.
Usually.
Speaking of, where is all of our iron?
We might be out at this point.
Really?
Actually, no. I've got like 50 something in my inventory.
Yeah, you asshole.
My iron. Mine, mine, mine. Don't hit me again, I'll die.
I'm not gonna hit you again.
About to say, I'm very low health. Do I have on any armor? I don't think I do.
No, you're not wearing any armor.
Oh, by the way, have you seen the back of my fucking hoodie thing that I'm wearing?
Yeah, it's paper.
I did not know that until I was getting the intro done, or getting the intro ready.
You.
I just didn't know. I haven't. Wait. You gotta understand how little I play this.
No, I understand. How do you get the armor off the armor stands?
I don't know.
Can you?
I'm assuming.
I'll look it up.
Oh.
Oh, there you go. There you go.
Well, there we go. There's your answer.
Thank you.
There we go. Now the next time you punch me, I won't die on impact. Dushkinu. Dushinagin. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna put, like, extra armor that we have in here. But once we start making our diamond shit, it's gonna go in the bedroom.
Absolutely.
There's a hole
in
our ceiling.
You know, I noticed that, and I wasn't sure. I don't remember how we did that.
Didn't a creeper blow up there at last episode?
I think so.
Yeah, I think that might have been it. We don't have any more jungle wood, of course not.
I don't have any axes. Oh, I have one axe, but it's about dead.
I guess we got something to do.
Because someone was hoarding all of the iron.
You can bite my shiny metal ass.
I will, Bender.
Bend her over. Anyway.
Where are you going? What are you doing?
No, I was trying to find that interview.
But... Oh, no, he's gone.
Yeah, I see that now. I'm about to breed up all these chickens. Yes,
I'll
come,
go find
come
some
my
travel.
Children. Look at this shit. Save me.
Oh, my God.
Save me.
Oh, I'm outside the wall.
They're after me. Help.
Wow, you're really a... You're like the Pied Piper of chickens.
Right? Like, come to me. Lend me your ear, citizens. I wish you could see this on my screen. This is hilarious. I put it into third person, so it's like... Oh,
wow.
God. I put it into the looking back at me view, and all it is just chicken asses.
Oh, my God.
Okay, guys. Start making love. Yes, all the baby chicken. All of the baby chicken. I'm getting like a shit ton of XP for doing this. Holy crap.
Oh, good.
Anymore? I need to make some love. I am the chicken love doctor.
That's super weird.
Yeah, well, I mean, I've got like 30 chickens following me, so it's not the weirdest thing that's happened. It's just funny how they make babies, because they like just basically run into each other for like 5 minutes and then, or for like 5 seconds and then. What's that clicking noise?
Is it me?
No, it's something on my end. I'm getting a lot of pop in my headphones. It's weird. Mm. But anyway, but no, they just like bump into each other a little bit and then the baby pops out. Like, could you imagine that's how it worked in real life? Like, oh my God, subways would not be a thing. Bump into a person, baby, fuck.
Oh God, that would be no fun at all.
I mean, it'd be fun for... It'd be fun for people trying to have babies, but that's about it.
Ah! creeper.
Heard that.
Ugh, damn it. Sorry. Oh, God.
Are you good? I just keep hearing explosions.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Whoa. This looks promising. By promising, I mean absolutely deadly.
Where are you?
Can you see my name tag anywhere? Yeah, right here.
Yeah. Sorry, I was fighting off,
good.
Stuff.
Everything.
It all came at me at once, man. I don't know what happened. No, this is super deadly.
Ah!
Shit.
Yeah, that scared me.
Yeah, I saw that come out of nowhere.
We have a distinct advantage over it, though. When you fire it through the water, it throws off a shot. Or maybe not. Ow.
You're kind of full of arrows right now. Ah, shit.
Oh, did he walk around?
Son of a bitch.
He must have walked around. That's exactly what he did. Bastard.
Another one. I can't get past this fucking water. Oh.
There you go.
Thanks.
Huh. No, I did not almost just walk into that lava.
Oh, it's okay.
I'll let that disappear for a minute and see what's this way. A whole lot of nothing. Oh, God. We have bats down here.
It'd be really cool if we find some emeralds down here.
Seems like a good place to do it. Well, I found some lapis.
Redstone. Ooh.
This place is huge. Holy crap.
Wow.
Right?
Where do the bad folks go when they die? Don't go to them.
How do we handle this?
I have no fucking clue how we handle this one.
First off, gotta handle this.
Oh, perfect. We don't have any diamond. But at least now we know where to come to get it.
I just saw a bat catch fire.
Oh, awesome.
That was interesting. Alright, see how deep this lava is, shall we? Oh, wrong one. Three blocks deep. That's gonna be a problem. Oh no, 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 no!
Oh God! Water.
God, that was some quick fucking reaction. Where is he at?
He's right here.
Knock him into the fire.
I did.
Hey, prick, how do you like that?
Super
dead. I do not know how the fuck I just survived that. That was fucking impressive. So I'm gonna change my skin to make me look like a skeleton.
I don't think that's gonna work. I don't think it's gonna confuse them.
Not confuse them, but confuse you. That way, every time I'm walking behind you, like, and you're not expecting me there, I can just scare the living piss out of you.
You know that you'll probably end up, I'll I'd probably end up killing you accidentally, right?
How many skeletons walk around holding like blocks and stuff, though?
I don't care.
Target identification, damn it. Target identification. And you want me to take you shooting with me? Ugh.
You're the one that brought that up.
I'm gonna start popping the paper before I hang it up on the little rail.
Wait, what?
So you're gonna start popping the paper before I start putting it up on a little rail?
Oh yeah, probably.
Oh, it's terrible. That's terrifying. Don't shoot me.
I would never.
Uh-huh. You just said you'd stab me if I look like a skeleton.
In the game.
Uh-huh. I bet you are secretly out to stab me.
No, if I wanted to stab you, I would have already.
Ah, fuck, what the fuck was that?
A zombie. Where are you?
You just almost knocked me into the fucking... Ah!
Dave, I would move if I were you. Come back this way.
I had a score to settle. Alright, well, that's the end of this little cavern here.
Yeah, I know. I'm just getting this iron.
Same. Same, fam. Same.
Ugh, God. I'm just sad we haven't found any emeralds yet.
I know. Like, I understand they're only 1/40th as common as diamond, but we found 40 diamonds. I should have, statistically speaking, found one emerald
at least now.
Yeah. I think we have exactly one emerald. Because I traded with one of the villagers.
Right.
I think I did. I might be wrong on that, though. Don't quote me on that.
I'm quoting you.
How dare you?
I'm reading an article about this as we speak.
How dare you? I did not agree to any interviews. My publisher's gonna hear about this.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking slander and libel. Ha! A creeper just tried to get me. He failed, because he jumped into lava. That's what that dickbag gets. Fucking douche canoe ass creeper.
Douche canoe. I forgot about that insult.
Oh god, that's one of my favorite. I can't believe you haven't heard me say it yet. Douche canoe. Douche canoe, douche canoe. Oh, hey, Mr. Zombie, you want to come over here? Yeah, come on, buddy. Come on, come here. I'll let you attack me. Eat my brains. Go right ahead. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Bitch. You love the smell of monsters burning in the morning. I love the smell of monsters burning in the lava. And there's a skeleton shooting at me some fucking where. I don't know where he's at, though.
I'm kind of underground right now.
I also hear a baby zombie.
Ugh.
A lot of shit spawning around here. Oh, no, 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 no. Shit, my health's really low. My health's really low.
Oh, baby.
I don't know how much shit just... Oh, fuck.
Oh, God. Oh, shit. Damn it. Hang on. I gotta take care of this zombie.
You're good.
Where were you?
Shit, I'll be able to find it.
I got it.
You found it?
Yeah.
Get away from the lava.
I'm trying to get most of it, but I'm all full up.
Just step far enough back from the lava that you're not about to knock me in.
Fuck.
Ugh. Okay, cool. I'm scared to find out how much of that just fell into the fucking lava.
I think I got two of the diamonds.
Yeah, you're the only one that found any diamond. Okay.
No, you got some diamonds.
I shouldn't have. There. Alright. Vomit my things at me.
I don't know what's yours.
Very well. Just vomit the things that I'll need, like sword, I've got pickaxes, that's not a problem. And torches. Actually, a sword, most especially.
Hang on.
And I've got a couple of chickens. How much iron do you have on you right now?
55 ore.
Alright, well, probably that means we probably burnt up the iron. Where is this bastard at?
I don't know. He's got to be above. The arrows are pointed down.
He's
above somewhere.
He's trying to snipe me, but from where?
He is way the fuck up there. I just saw it come.
Giggity. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Alright, well,
we might be able to outrun him if we go
this
way.
I'm just going behind. I hear you, little fucker. Where are you?
He's in the walls.
Hit. Well, I'm not gonna let him sneak up on me and fucking knock me in the lava. Fuck that noise. No, I was just gonna.
Oh. Oh well. Now it's even safer.
You're even safer. I don't know.
I am. Okay, right. I'm going this way, away from all lava and lava related things. So I'll be chilling right here.
Do you remember how to get back to our little work section area thing?
I think so.
All right. Oh, do you have gold ore on you? Because I think I found some gold.
Shit. Mother.
Okay.
Hang on. I've got a 9 gold ore.
Okay. My gold ore was saved. That's good to know.
Yeah, I had a ton too. I think I lost it somehow.
Beer is good. Beer is good. Beer is good. And stuff. Alright. So, back to our little humble workshop area.
Yes.
Of course there's a skeleton joining the fucking party. A bunch of them over here.
Jesus Christ. Oh, shit. Oh, sorry.
You're good.
I hit you by accident.
Nice! Yeah, we just rocked that shit.
Yeah, right?
A lot better than the first night.
There's not even anything back here.
Yeah, it was just dark, so they were spawning in. Bastards.
Wait, what the fuck?
What?
Hang on. Wait, hang on. For some reason, my iTunes is opening.
Shit! Alrighty then. That. Arrows fucking everywhere, bro. I bet I'm covered in them, aren't I?
Oh,
yeah. I'm a fucking pin cushion at this point. Nice.
Aw, you can be my pin cushion.
Ooh! Gold.
Ooh.
Yay. I don't even know why I get excited about gold. It literally has no purpose whatsoever.
I'm just like enchanting things, right?
Nah, not even enchanted. I wouldn't use it. I wouldn't waste an enchantment on gold anything.
I believe in a thing called love.
I can't believe you know that song.
Oh, come on. Everyone knows that song.
No. Like, most people I've met hate it. Shrimps. Shrimps. Shrimps.
So talented. Be able to hit those high notes.
Shrimps.
Wow, you're really excited about shrimps.
Shrimps.
Right? Wow.
We're going to get fucking crazy tonight.
Creeper, 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 creeper.
Why isn't he trying to explode on me? Oh, he's trying to explode on you, that's why. Well, that was nice of him. Oh, God, he's armed. He's armed! Take him down! I wonder if actually they can use these swords.
I don't know.
Why, you could have even dropped it for me? Come on. What a dick. He needs to eat up.
Whoa.
Okay, it took that dirt a second to load in, or that ground to load in, so it was like, whoa, okay then. We found a thing.
There's creepers down there.
Good, bring them.
Hey, we've already been down there. It's one of our torches.
Yeah. Oh, I think that's the way back down to the really deep thing.
Yeah.
Shut your mouth. Hush your beak. Side of me, not the back. That's going out.
I'll probably do that too. What? Fuck you.
Do you not see my path? Damn it! Hey, I've got like a heart and a half.
Eat! Oh my god, here.
No, I'm busy. Can't, I have no time to eat. No time. No time to eat.
Take this mutton and eat it. You're not doing anything else until you eat it, or I will kill you on the spot. You really want that to happen?
I do things my own way.
Such an asshole.
You love me for it. But I just got let go of this count. Aha!
He might.
Whoa.
Oh, we dug up into the jungle.
Yep, we did. Nice.
And, of course, it's nighttime. Why would it be daytime? I think the sun's coming up.
Would you care to use your axe to punch that tree or something? Yeah. Suppose I could have just easily punched it, but yeah. I don't know where in the jungle we popped out at. Fuck.
I don't either. I don't even know how close we are to the house. Wait, there's the plains over there. Shit, of course I fell because I can't see in the fucking jungle.
What the fuck? Where the hell are we? Scally!
Of course. Eh. Damn it. Oh, wait, he's burning though.
Oh god, all the mobs. Alright, I'm gonna climb one of these trees. Right. Melons! Nice! Oh, we can grow melons now. Yay!
Yay, I wanna grab some melons.
Please do. Their axes are. Oh god, creeper!
God damn it.
I'm getting away from the melons.
Ah, shit! I didn't even see that one. Fuck, I'm about to die. I'm about to die. I'm about to die.
Please don't.
I'm trying not to.
Alright, I'll lay away one of the creepers. He's in the water now, so he's not gonna hurt anything.
I'm fucking hiding in the water right now.
There we go. I found some clay.
I'm hiding until my health gets back up.
Alright, yeah, same. You must be close by. I heard you eating.
Mm-hmm.
How are you? Oh. There's still a skeleton somewhere nearby.
You're above me. Hey.
What the hell is... Where did you find this?
I don't know. I fell in and I found a little ledge and I had like half a heart, so I stayed down there. Oh, wait. We still have our melons.
Yeah. We're gonna just keep the creepers off of them. Skelly!
Can you get that guy? Yeah. I'm gonna get these melons.
He's climbing the tree. He's ow! He can still hit me! Ow! You bastard! Come the fuck here! Now I'm gonna fuck you up. Shit. Fucking cheater ass motherfucking skeleton.
I have no idea where we are.
I'm gonna go climb that big ass tree over there and find out.
I think we also lost the entrance into that.
Maybe. Maybe not. We'll see. See on my screen, it looks like I'm doing something incredibly dirty to this tree.
It kind of looks like it from down here.
Okay.
God, stop having sex with trees.
I can't help it. I love wood.
So, you're gay.
I just lost like 6 subscribers just from that. You know, I just lost all of them. They all just disappeared because of that statement.
Oh, dear.
Oh, shit. How long have we been at this? An hour?
Hour and 30 minutes.
It's all good. There we go. Okay. Now I'm not gonna fall. So let's... Yeah. And. Okay, cool. Just gotta pickaxe my way through this tree. I wish I had an axe.
I have one.
My dumb ass forgot to bring an axe. Oh no, that's right. I made a bunch of axes, but I gave them all to you. Alright, let's see.
Can you see the house?
Yes! Haha!
Really?
Nice!
Oh, which way?
Off to, let me see. Where are you?
I'm down here. I'm on the edge of the lake, staring at the plains and the darkwood forest.
Okay, the exact opposite direction.
Okay, so the other way.
Yeah, like so literally 180 degrees in the opposite direction.
Perfect.
Or wait, maybe not. Hold up. I'm trying to get your where you're at based on where I'm at.
Okay, I will stand at the base of the path.
Cobblestone path. Yeah, if you're going towards the cobblestone path, you're going in the right direction.
Okay, good.
Like go over our hole and through those woods and to our house you'll go. Very nice. Yay. Now, does this tree sit over the water? Because I'm impatient. And what do you know? There's like a fucking diving board even.
Ugh, come
Geronimo!
On,
oh fuck!
Baby. Yeah, I don't even feel bad for you anymore. Dang.
Geronimo! I thought I had more room, but I could jump further. I was wrong. I was very, very wrong. I realize this now. About myself. That I was wrong. First step to fixing a problem, admitting you have one, right?
I see the house.
Yep.
Oh, I'm so close. I'm going home. Oh, I fell.
Nah. Oh, man, that's disappointing, though. That would have been epic for the video. I mean, it's probably still going to be pretty epic, but it's going to be me dying epic instead of, you know, me jumping off of a gigantic fucking tree. I kind of want to build a tree house, almost.
We can do that.
Okay, so now I have to figure out how to get to the house. Fine. Oh, I'm in the woods all by myself. This will be interesting.
I'm sorry. It's dark. You can teleport to me if you want.
Nah. I gotta do this the man way. Oh, man.
My man.
Spider! Spooters!
Home.
Zombies, spooters, everything that is just mean and does not like me.
Run, baby, run. It didn't take me that long to get back.
Yeah, I'm trying. There's fucking trees everywhere and they're in my way. There we go. I emerge. Oh, you zombie bitch. Fucking prick. I was trying to do something. You want to interrupt me? Alright, this will help us find the fucking place again. Just go that way. What the fuck happened over here? It's weird looking. I'll be really pissed off if I die this close to the fucking house, but it's probably about to happen. Yep, I'm fucked. Nice knowing you. Ah! Ah! Oh, come on! I was so close!
Now I feel bad. I should have stayed with you.
I love
Sorry.
You too.
I love you too.
Whoa.
I made something for you, though,
yeah,
back at the house.
Yeah, I saw. That's why I said, oh, I love you.
Aw.
Ugh. Getting, like, a really bad stuttering right now on my game. Throwing an egg at the next zombie I see.
Do it.
Fuck these zombies. I don't know what hit them. Oh man, that was eventful. You know what's bad though? After all that, I just realized I didn't bring a damn bit of the nice stuff that we had down there.
Well, good. I don't know if we would have been able to recover it after all the times you died.
Nah, look at me. I'm funny. I'm Stephanie. I think I'm humorous.
I'm. Fuck you. I'm hilarious.
I know, baby. The spider's, like, dancing on where my corpse would be if I had a corpse. What a dick
that
of a spider.
Fucker.
Ah, baby zombie, that's not good.
Do you need my help?
No, I got this. Damn it. I'm a man. Man who's having some serious trouble with staying alive right now. I'm mostly just sprinting in circles right now. Like, oh my god, I have so many zombies right now. They can't hit me, though. I'm faster than you. Oh, skeleton. Okay, done fucking around. Back to the house. Are you watching this?
I don't know where you are.
I'm right outside the gate. Getting back chased by all gate? Manner of things. Eh. Oh, fuck you, dude. I threw an egg at the fucking zombie. Or the skeleton. Am I really about to die again?
Oh, there you are. Just beep.
Okay, he can't shoot me from here. I'm safe in here.
Oh, there he is. I don't know. He's shooting at me. God. Oh my god, he's squinting.
Damn, that thing moves fast.
Come around the other side.
Ow! Where'd that come from? Oh, fuck, they're shooting at the chickens now.
I'm trying. Hey, come over here. Hey, come here.
I'm trying to draw his fire. If you want to shoot at him, go for it. He's not going to be able to hit me at this rate.
I don't have a bow.
I know, hit him. Punch the shit out of him. Cut him. I don't know, something. If he's killing my chickens, I'm going to be angry. Oh, he did kill my chicken.
Shit. Damn it.
We're failing miserably now. We were doing so well, and now we're just sucking.
Oh, son of a...
Hey, killing all my chickens. Leave the chickens alone, you prick. They didn't do this. They didn't do anything to deserve this.
Oh, crap, now he's in the water. Ugh. Bastard, man.
Yeah.
Ugh. Ugh, thanks, baby.
I have, like, 2 hearts, and he killed a bunch of my chickens. I'm pissed. These chickens are all I have in this game. Well, I got you too, but...
I was gonna say, excuse me. We still have a lot of chickens.
Yeah, I know. Still, Yeah. Alright, so, sleep time.
You're welcome.
Okay, so, what did we accomplish? We dug a giant hole up to the surface. I died way more times than I should have. We got a bunch of stuff, though.
Yep. We still gotta go back down there and get all our diamonds and shit.
Yeah. But we do have a bunch more stuff now, so.
Mm-hmm.
We got melons. We found melons. That's
yep.
a thing.
I'm gonna plant them at some point.
We're gonna have to make a... I'm gonna have to fucking make a more, what you call them? Oh no, I broke my boots. Oh well.
Yeah. I never even had boots.
Yeah, so we accomplished things. So, yeah.
Oh, and now I can fix the hole in the floor.
There we go. Is it the floor or is it the ceiling?
Fix it.
Alright. Yeah, I guess we'll call it quits here then. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed it. We accomplished things.
We did.
Sorta. Barely. But we tried. That's what counts.
More like a test of the Minecraft spirit.
Yes, yes, yes. If anything else, we just... We definitely had some spirit. anyway, hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to leave a like. Subscribe if you haven't already. And we will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.
Bye, guys.